coming to you from Hollywood, and we're here at the ArcLight for the Jules Verne Festival, where we will also be celebrating 30-year anniversary of Steve McQueen. A lot of people are supposed to be showing up today, his son Chad being one of them. We're also looking forward to seeing Jacqueline Bisset, Robert Vaughn, as well as countless others. We'll see you on the carpet.
All right, Jacqueline.
Jacqueline, how you doing? Jeremy Meyer, Hollywood Unwrapped. What's your fondest memory of Steve McQueen?
Well, the whole movie for me was fun, you know. I was very young, and sitting next to him was kind of cool. Driving him with rather cryptic remarks, like, you're a good driver for a woman, he said, after the film was over. And that was sort of a fun memory. I still went. 1 point for me.
Off the carpet. Hey, Robert, how you doing? All right.
How are you? Nice to meet you. Oh, my God, this is great.
Thank you.
Hey. Hey, how are you?
Robert.
Mr. Vaughn.
Robert.
Mr. Vaughn. How are you doing?
Hi, how are you?
Jeremy Meyer. If you could tell us real quick, what's your fondest memory working with Steve McQueen?
Well, I did three pictures with Steve, Magnificent Seven, Bullet, and The Towering Inferno. And I have nothing but fond memories of all of them. I think the most exciting was in Cuernavaca, New Mexico, where we shot Magnificent Seven. And he was competing with Yul Brynner about everything. And he came in one morning and he said, "Did you see how big Brynner's horse is?" And I said, "No, I didn't." I said, "My horse is bigger." He said, "I don't care about your horse. It's Brynner's horse that bothers me." That's my memory. One memory. Okay.
What is your fondest memory of Steve, you know, as a father, not as an actor?
Well, yeah. There's so many great moments, but it'd have to be, I think, all the neat cars and motorcycles that were always around. Hard to pick one moment is too difficult for me, you know? Maybe I should write a book one day.
You should.
Yeah, we'll see, we'll see.
So what are you doing these days that we might want to...
Well, you know, I'm just recuperating. I had a big crash a few years ago, so I'm just recuperating from that and, you know, working on... I'm in partners with Troy Lee on their motocross team, okay. McQueen Racing. So my whole life now is basically about motorsports. And my son here, Chase, he is racing go-karts. He's got four wins this year, three seconds. So it's good.
Ladies and gentlemen, I am sitting in an American-made Mustang. Most of you might know it as the Bullet. And this is the Jules Verne Steve McQueen 30th anniversary celebration right here at ArcLight in Hollywood. We talked to some great people, met Chad, and it was a wonderful event. So that's it for me. So I'll see you guys later. This is Jeremy Meyer reporting for Hollywood Unwrapped. I am taking a bullet out of here.